Jared.
Better than that. I think probably remember everybody's name some days. I'm like, I got it. But I'm like, all right, say it again.
One. Start today.
Sweep it too late, you're pulling upstream a little bit. So there's there's this optimum place. Usually it's when your line is about at 4 o'clock to do that sweep. And do it, so I'm guessing you hit him when you got way back here.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's where you're going to hit
him. And it set the hook automatic.
That's where you're going to, you're not going to hit him until you get way back here. And most people finish, they don't complete the sweep thoroughly enough. They stop short 6 inches, and they never get the hook. If he's 6 foot above that hook, hit that line, you got to pull 6 foot of line into his mouth and have that hook, you know, come in. And so completing that sweep is what does that. So, yeah, whatever you did, just go do it again.
All right. He ran between my legs. He ran far. He just took off and I didn't. He took off and I was like, uh-oh. That's what I'm talking about.
All we had to do was get you 10 feet up. You were out of the run there for a little bit.
Finished the day. Oh, good Lord.